Salamat naman.
Okay. So, nag-gain ka ba ng weight ng konti after PSY?
Yes.
Ah, you did?
Yes. Kasi after PSY, syempre, vacation mode.
So, in-enjoy mo talaga?
Oo, oh, and you know, sometimes when you're on vacation, it's not normal, pero for me, sometimes you, yun yan, kain mo yung gusto mo kasi on break ka, and then you gain a few pounds and feel, and be happy about it. So, eh, ganun ako. I can gain a few pounds and be happy about it.
Ah, okay. Oo naman, pero well, hindi gantong pounds. So, Chief, ikaw,
Siguro when I was younger. Parang ano kasi, there were times kasi na nag-BBTR ako for commercials. Eh, kalaban ko puro mga tisoy. Bakit pa hindi ako naging tisoy? Kasi usually tisoy ang kinukuha dati. Hindi uso ang chinoy na nasa commercials. Very, very rare.
Nung time na yun, ano?
Yes, oo. So, it's only now na parang mas accepted ang look ng chinoy because of the Taiwanese telenovelas, Korean novelas,
so, ngayon, happy ka na that you are a chinoy. Yes, good-looking chinoy.
Ano na ako, very contented na parang tama lang pala pinigay sa akin.
Oh, that is good. Okay, and with that last question mula sa akin, ayan, sorry na. I would like to hear from you both. Ian, please say your pasasalamat na to them.
Thank you very much for your support and for being here. And sana ngayong weekend pa, sana mag-pick up pa yung dami ng
minumot. Word of mouth na eh!
Okay, tsaka I'm so glad that the movie turned out the way it did. Kasi ako first time yung pinapanood yun yung premiere na.
Dubbing lang.
Pero oh, nag-dubbing ako. Nakita ko a few of my scenes, you know. Pero first time ko nakita yung movie, yung eksena nila, yung kabubuhan. And I'm really, really proud to be part of that movie. And yun, buti word of mouth, maraming nag-enjoy. Kaya sana mas gumami pa yung
Yay! Thank you, Ian. And of course, Richard!
Yes, syempre, I'd like to thank everyone who was here and everyone who's who went to watch the movie also. Sana dumami pa yung manonood and spread the word to your family and friends. It was wonderful working with Ian and Jody in this movie and of course with Director Ed. And kahit na hindi for consumption yung pag-uusapan natin dito dapat, yung food on the table is for consumption.
Oh, definitely. Thank you for the food, Bamboo Cafe. Ayun, and with that from Star Cinema, thank you. You've never seen me hosting galing na ganito kasaya dahil up to now, ninanamnam ko pa yung ganda ng pelikula. And every single scene po sa pelikula was worth it. Please do it, treat yourselves to a beautiful, beautiful movie today and in the coming days. Thank you so much, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon. Yeah.